In Walton County, firefighters battled a serious blaze around noon today. Multiple organizations came out to try to put out the structure fire on Witt End Road. According to the Walton County Fire Rescue, no residents were inside the home at the time of that fire. Lightning is believed to be the cause of that blaze. The Red Cross was contacted to assist residents of the severely damaged home. You get more details on mypanhandle.com or our Facebook page.